Hey, over here. What the hell happened? This is a war zone. Is that Frank's chopper? Oh God, I'm so sorry. Look, there'll be time to grieve for Frank, but right now we have to focus on what we're doing. I've got a full squad here with me. Just open the fence to the parking lot and we'll storm whatever they got down there. You should get in that Hummer and lead the way.
spotted! Let's kill this prick!
Target spotted!
Close. Okay, follow me. After we get the power back on, take me to the blast door down there. That's how you get into the complex. It's guarded by biometrics.
Targets with spotted!
Can't get you in.
They're everywhere!
Targets!
Alright, power's back on. Follow me. I'll take you to the blast door downstairs.
Just give me a second, and I'll open it up for you. There you go.
Thank you.
inside, trying to secure the hostages and all the ground until we reach you. We're trying to find another way in, see if you can.
Received no such orders. We must not expose anyone other than the people on the list. You know that.
I don't give a shit. Did you see how many of our guys just got killed? Even got Danko. I wanted to see him fucking suffocate like the others.
I'm gonna report you to Ido. He won't be pleased.
Fuck it.
Oh, my God. My name is Michael, and I am a lawyer, and much more. Do you know why you're here? You're here because many people died. Suspects, civilians, unidentified personnel, policemen, and even your own SWAT unit, all dead. You're not being charged of anything yet. The scene is being analyzed, but it's pretty big. There's more than a mile to go through on the surface, and way more below. Do you have anything to say? Do you actually remember anything? All right. I guess you do not.
I can tell you one thing. Someone has to be held responsible for this. And judging by all the people that died, and you are the last man standing, I'd held you responsible for this. And I'm gonna make sure you go straight to hell for what you did.
Officer, please leave the room. Forgive him. He lost a friend in the incident. You see, this is a rather big incident. It's all over the news, and the entire city, country, is frightened. From what I've heard, the government is actually sending Homeland Security along with the army to this facility to try and uncover what's going on there. They haven't even managed to enter the complex yet, so right now, you're the only one who knows what lies within. So, Jake, tell me.
I have my orders. We'll take him with us.
The hell you will. This is our jurisdiction. Who the hell do you think you are?
You don't want to know. Take him away.
Depressurization in 3, 2, 1. Depressurization complete. personnel. This is Flying Zulu on final approach to the core.